If you're new to this channel, welcome. We're currently doing the Elvis Presley journey because I want to educate myself about Elvis before I go and watch the movie, the Elvis movie. And I'm pretty excited because so far what I've learned from Elvis, he's a man of God, a talented man of God. You know what I'm saying? Shout out Elvis. My favorite Elvis Presley song so far is the Gospel Production Number. Is it Gospel Production Number? The Gospel Production Number, yeah. Hopefully I'm saying it right. But yeah, that I gave that one a 5 out of 5. That's the only Elvis song I've given a 5 out of 5. That is my favourite. This today we'll be doing I Was Born About 10,000 Years Ago. That is an interesting title. That is an interesting name for a song. How is that possible?
I saw Pharaoh's daughter bring Moses from the water.
You lot know this is my favorite type of Elvis.
I lick the guy that says it isn't so. I was born about 10,000 years ago. Ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. I saved King David's life and he offered me a wife.
Oh, crap, he met Nixon. How did Nixon feel about Elvis? I should look for some videos on that. Sorry about bro. You lot know this is my favorite Elvis, the upbeat type of Elvis. Young Lane. Y'all the partner? That was a terrible. That was what I just did. That was terrible. Ignore that, lad. Man tried to do, I was like, how the partner? I'm not even gonna do it again.
I saved King David's life, and he offered me a wife. I said, now you're talking business, have a chair. Yeah, I was born about 10,000 years ago. Ain't nothing in this world that I don't know.
He's James Button.
Saw Peter, Paul, and Moses playing ring.
I don't know these people. I'm guessing they are notable musicians, but who are they? I'm gonna have to do some research.
Ain't nothing in this world that I don't know.
Is that Jess? Who? Jeff? Jesse? Who was that? BB King, I should know who that is, and I think I do. Hold on. Oh, you know, I'm gonna search later.
I don't know who that is.
I've heard of Frank Sinatra, I don't know who he is.
I was there when old Noah built the ark, and I crawled in the window after dark. I saw Jonah eat the whale and dance with the lion's tail.
Hold on, did Elvis just say my name, blood? Hold on, cuz.
After dark, I saw Jonah eat the
whale. Elvis said my name. Shout out, Elvis, for the shout out, cuz.
And danced with the lion's tail, and I crossed over Cana on a log. Yeah, I was born about 10,000 years ago.
This is gonna get a higher rating just for that, blood.
Ain't nothing in this world that I don't know. I saw Pharaoh's daughter bring Moses from the water. I like the guy that says it isn't so. Yeah, I was born about 10,000 years ago.
Is that you? What's that thing called? I forgot what it's called. It's not ukulele. That's not ukulele. God forbid. What is it called? I forgot what it's called. But I freaking love that instrument. I can never play it though. I just love when Elvis incorporates biblical talk. Jay Hazara, my guy. He's shouting my name again, blood. God damn, that's not bad. He was very creative with his suits, wasn't he? I like that card, man.
I lick the guy that says it isn't so. I was born about 10,000 years ago.
nothing in this world that I don't know. I saved King David's life, and he offered me a wife. I said, now you're talking business, I have a share. I was born about 10,000 years ago. Ain't nothing in this world that I don't know.
This is not good, my top five.
Saw Peter, Paul, and Moses playing rainbow around the roses. I licked a guy that says it isn't so.
Which head did you lot prefer? Number one, number two, number three. Which one's your favorite Elvis? Not even the hairdo. Which one is your favorite Elvis in terms of these versions? Version one, I don't know what year that was in, but it looks like he's pretty young here. He's old, obviously, here. So he's probably a young man here, a man, and an older man here. So which Elvis do you lot prefer in terms of music? Forget the hairdo. Hell am I. Just this one. Just this one. Which one do you prefer? When was gospel production made? Production number made. Because that's the Elvis I prefer. Is it version 1 or version 2 or version 3? I don't know. Is he speaking in tongues, blood? Hey, Elvis, what guy, blood? Elvis is hard. Bro, I'm going to give that one a 4.25 out of 5. Because at first I put 4 out of 5. I'm going to give it a 4.25 out of 5. That might be in my top 5. This is the type of Elvis I freaking love. If you don't know. The mellow one, I don't mind the mellow one. It's not my go-to, but this one, this type of Elvis I freaking love. Is it in my top 5 though? I'm not sure. I'm going to have to think about that. Because I have to think which song am I going to take out. Bye.